and saying, "Where is he who has been born King of the Jews? For we saw his star when it rose in the east, and we have come to worship him." And when they saw that star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. They saw the child with Mary his mother, and they fell down and they worshipped him. Then, opening their treasures, they offered him gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh.